I enjoy watching students grow, evolve, and progress. This enthusiasm as they learn and master new ideas is one of the best parts of my job. Through our courses offering, I think the important skills students gained are critical thinking, qualitative thinking, reasoning, and computing skills. Also, I think the most important thing is the self-learning skills.
As I progressed through my studies, I came across this Math 385, which is life contingencies, which is one of the bigger actuarial science-focused courses. My professor at that time was actually working at Empire Life, which is a life insurance company. He told us more about the actuarial career, and they were actually hiring a summer student out of our class. So thankfully enough, I was able to get that summer student position. I was able to apply some of the stuff that I've learned in the class and throughout other classes at Queen's.
Part of the beauty of the math and stats program at Queen's is due to the small class sizes. You have probably on average 40 to 65 students in each class. You just have a really small, tight-knit program of people with similar values and ideas of success. Everyone is so diverse and the professors are awesome. They're really open and approachable people. And in the end, they all have the bottom line of wanting their students to succeed and figure out all the possibilities that mathematics might bring them. Part of why I chose mathematics is because you develop this really abstract analytical skill set. And that skill set is applied to anything and it's a high demand. For instance, when it comes to recruiting, I really stand out as a math and stats student because I have the skill set that others need to work really hard for.